Tiger Woods, in my opinion, is exceeding expectations. Now he's on the 16th hole. It's a tricky par 3. A lot can go wrong here, as we saw from Xander Schauffele a bunch of years ago. You can't go left.
You just have to be so careful. It's got his attention.
And Tiger, full control of his swing, puts it on the right level. Way to go, Tiger.
Good shot, though.